guys, it's the beginning of the week, and it's time for some Pixionary!
Rusty, Rebecca, Brian is here. How you guys doing?
Good.
All right, so we're going to talk about Rusty's.
Work of art.
Yeah, there you go, right there. Rusty,
tell us. Do we have to talk about it?
So, really? Seriously?
So tell us, what was the prize for this week's?
The prize was 6 tickets to take the family to Daniel Tiger at the Eccles. So fabulous and wonderful prize. And we had 8 people get it.
Yes,
right. I think that's a new
year. 8 people. 8 people right there.
A ton of people would get this.
Well, before that,
you were
hints
the whole time.
Tell us what that was.
Well,
you even gave hints.
Right,
you cheated last week a little bit.
It's a diaper. It's a diaper.
There you go.
Diaper.
You
get a diaper out of it.
Well, that's why he's like, sometimes it's clean.
Sometimes it's dirty. Yeah. All right, Rusty, pick a winner.
We had that many, huh? 8 winners?
Yeah. All right, Brian, you can get ready for yours.
Really?
Yeah.
Matt and Alicia Merrill.
There you go. There you go. Congratulations. All right.
Got the tickets to Daniel Tiger.
Yes.
Yes.
So cool. In the morning, I leave that show on not just for the kids, but for my dogs. They love to watch Daniel Tiger. It's like all happy music.
Now it's Brian's turn.
Now it's
and then
turn.
This yes. week's, tell us, Rebecca, about the prize this week.
Oh, you're going to love this. I went to this restaurant for the very first time. It's an Italian restaurant called Antica Sicilia. And a lot of people know about Sicilia Mia. I had no idea. This food, it's a fine Italian restaurant. The spinach salad is out of this world. When they do the spaghetti carbonara, it's on fire as they bring it to your table. You're gonna love it. So $100, please take me with you. Antica Sicilia. You don't have to, but that's what you win if you guess.
This week's Pictionary brought to you by Dolce Sicilia, rustic Italian Sicilian cuisine. Check them out at SiciliaMiaUtah.com.
I want the easiest one. Let's see.
Okay.
All right, here we go.
All right, he picked out of popular culture.
Oh, that's easy. I get all the hard ones. No, this
okay.
is easy.
Are you ready, Brian?
Okay.
All right,
let's
ready,
give it a shot.
Set, go. 15 seconds, sir.
Woo, yes.
Popular culture. Here we go. Let's see, what is he doing?
I think it's a diaper.
All right, I have no idea.
Oh, he's doing great.
All right, that's it.
I'm not done. But okay.
I think you're the best artist out of all of us.
Yeah, for sure.
Does that work?
Yeah, I think that works pretty good.
Did you guys see what it was?
Yeah.
So you guys know what it is?
I do, yeah. Or this way, you can look at it too.
But don't. You probably don't want
to. All right, so if you want to win $100 gift certificate to one of the Mia Chile restaurants.
Because Cecilia.
Yeah, go to FM100.com and guess.
What is this?
Mamma Mia.
There you go.
Enter the guess on
FM100.com.
And we're going to be giving one hint as well. All right. Thank you, guys.
See you later. Good luck.